Fuck, kill, and prosper is the gospel of Wonderland, where street sands are quick to suck you down to the abyss with the lure of pure bliss if you kiss the dicks of the niggas never. Nosferatus, those witches and warlocks in blue, government gumshoe, keepers of the first zoo. Who? Me? I'm the modern day vixen vampire slayer, unauthorized player in the capitalist contest to see who gets money. No milk and honey in this land, cause justice has been banned. So it's play dirty or die by the hand that's holding all the guns. Plunge deep into religion was my first decision to save me and my daughter's lives. But I can't thrive off spirit and scripture. The picture grew clearer. I made the move to rear her in a life wanting for nothing. So I got into this drug thing, not doing, but dealing. Sealing fates and healing struggle gape, wounds of the doomed became my mission. Ism was just too small time. I had to find the best design to fuck with the mass of motherfuckers' minds and pockets. So I sold cock hits and alleyway thigh splits for 2 bits and 5-year-old preschool pussy and once strong, now bony backs and stretched out weary wax snatch. In other words, I sold crack. Morality was buried deep beneath the new Jeep, silk sheets and money heaps. Still the good mother, I sent my daughter off to boarding school to keep shit undercover. All the while envisioning myself a champion of ghetto causes, cause his game I was playing and winning, while sinning against myself and soul to get the goal. I was the female Dawn, the crack queen. To me I seemed unstoppable, my coffers full. I went buck wild, wanting more. Like the pipe-worn whores I began to deplore. No time for playing with my coochie, counting my man's made Lucci while he was up inside some hoochie's loose piece. I signed the checks and I counted out the cash. Wasn't saving ass for no nigga sent up river. I thought my shit was tight till my empire started to quiver. Taking every chance, under surveillance, being listened to and watched like a side of Shakur. My place on the top was no more sure. Loose lips flipped the script. The fantasy trip swiftly ended. It took no time to blend in with the population prison. My jaded vision busted like a cherry. Every dream I had now tainted bad. I fucked and I killed to prosper. Upheld each tenet of the ghastly gospel. Shipped to a different wonderland to pay the price for my vice. A land of fields to toil in like slaves. No lilies in this field, just plenty of souls to save. Plenty of fat, uniformed rats with below average size cocks that slithered through cell locks in the night. Lactating tits being licked left and right. Plenty of coochie burning with desire, like black churches in the south. Black prayers and pussy on fire, penned up behind barbed wire. Me and my fellow female mammals, animals, bitches in cages, bodies racked with hormone rages, minds haunted by our children's faces. They mace us with promises of rehabilitation / corruption, play smoking guns in empty hands of native sisters and sons. I joined in this nation's favorite pastime on the quest to get some mine. Now I'm passing time standing online in the commissary to buy maxi pads instead of shopping at Barney's for Chanel bags. Nana, who raised me, went to better days via my mistakes, and my daughter hates me for what I did. And I'm fucked, and I'm stuck doing the devil's bid, being rocked in a more corrupt crib. Psst, missing my kid. Psst. Hey girl, you wanna get finger fucked tonight? I swear I'm sticking in that up tight just right.
Yo sis, I got the killer shit. Just blow my head pretty and I give you a sniff.
All right, ladies, lights out.